Hi everyone, Reno Nadiandi here, and today I will share you how to create an origami style image in Canva. So first, add a photo to your work page. I will choose this one, red rose flower. Okay, and then I will duplicate it. Now go to apps and find the Origamify, and then click the icon. And then click this Origamify and replace. So now I have an origami style image. See you next video and have fun with Canva.